Another big thing is happening on the south side. A new Chick-fil-A is being built. The new restaurant is under construction in the 5900 block of Saratoga. That's right across the street from Spahn South. A spokesperson tells us that the new location should be open by mid-summer. And we also learned that another Chick-fil-A is going to be built in the Corpus Christi area, but we don't yet know where that's going to be. Of course, we'll keep you posted on that. All right.